assistance. Stay focused. Just get your guy and leave the area. Do you copy?
Confirmed.
23 Society is many things, but they're not stupid. They're always well fucking prepared.
I'll stay alert. Out.
Watch out, Marine. The whole place is monitored with the CCTV system. Try to hack their servers first.
Will do.
Shots nearby.
Thank you. Section is clear. Roger. Resume patrol. No one here. Roger, resume patrol.
Which door it opens.
I lost him.
No target in sight. Roger, be on the lookout for enemy movement.
Okay. The CCTV server, but it seems there's another one controlling the rest of the cameras. Frank.
What?
I've got the location of our guy. He's being held in one of the rooms in the basement.
Copy. Move on, Marine.
Thank you.
in the basement.
Lack of enemy movement in the sector! Roger, return to post. Target lost!
Raquel, come in. Raquel?
Vostov here.
Where's Raquel? How did you access this channel?
She's unavailable at the moment. I have allowed myself to talk with you, Mr. Voss.
Where is Raquel?
Where her talent can be enhanced, her strength magnified, where she can become the super soldier she was destined to be.
It's you. It's been you all along.
Yes, indeed. I am 23 Society. You have very poor judge of character, John. Honest men can be so very dull.
Where have you got her?
Right where she belongs. A fine physical specimen. She's in peak condition, as was your brother. Perhaps we have our first breeding pair. We'll find wide-hipped peasant surrogates. Raquel is too superb a fighting machine to ruin her physique.
That's a travesty! They...
That's science. A combination of eugenics, selective surgery, DNA enhancement, and mental manipulation. The program is precisely tailored to the individual. Too bad we don't have such an effective tool as Mila.
What the fuck does Mila have to do with it?
We put Mila's death to excellent use with Robert. We killed her, of course. Her recorded screams and the words we forced her to say, very effective. Robert thought he was losing his mind. We gave it back to him slightly.
Oh, God.
We'll manage something effective with Raquel. Perhaps we'll even use you, Raquel. He's surprisingly attached to you, John. Meanwhile, Amasi, your very skillful brother, has made your friend call into a belly-breathing meat sack, and he did it with such enthusiasm.
I will end you.
But first, you'll have to find me, and by then, it will be too late. Lights out, John. Out. Out. Out.
Fucking bastard. We need to find her as soon as possible. Go over every detail. Reach out to everyone.
I have my network here. See what I can do. Out.